Alright, well, we're back in episode 2 of Skyrim. Got the frame rates working smoothly and beautifully, so now we're back in the Ember Shard Mine. We're back into the episode where the Let's Play goes on, where we are mage only, so we have a couple of guys here, one, two, and one down there. We're going to try to do this as stealthily as possible, not get too much trouble arise. Killed one guy, we're still hidden, all good, all good. I know there's a guy down there, I think, because I was looking at other people play, and what perks of it I get from being a mage only, and what the perks and the downfalls are, and whatnot. So I'm just gonna look, just wanted to see, because I did take out also a lot of mods. Actually, I think I took out all the mods other than the race tweaks that I had for like vampires and whatnot. But yeah, light armor forging, let's read this. Oh, it's smithing increase, perfect, let's take that. Smithing increase to 16. But yeah, the main attributes that I want to level up during this Let's Play will be the... I want to be destruction magic, conjuration magic, and I don't know. Honestly, just those two, I want my class to be set up mostly on both of those things. Okay, so he's coming around the corner again. Might as well just come out here. This guy here, bandit done, and now we're going to take this guy. Oh, he has arrows. I'm going to take that get about. Okay. Oh, I took your bow. Sorry, bow. All right. Just going to... There you go. All right, just gonna look in this large sack. Ooh, salt pile. We're gonna need that. Just gonna take a bunch of these. I'm gonna take that. Okay, what's in here? Oh, hello. Oh, yes, give me these. Yes, 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 yes. What's this? Large pile. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Search chest. Oh, yeah, gimme, gimme, gimme. I just wanna see. Okay, I'm still level 1. I haven't leveled up yet. But planning on it. All right, so we'll go here. We're already out to Skyrim. Wow, that was a pretty small cave, honestly. By the way, this episode will be around 30 minutes long. I'll be placing videos 30 minutes long for the whole way. And yeah, see, now it's smooth. It's smoother. It's beautiful. It's awesome. So as I was saying, I wanted to go visit this little hut here. There was something here that a lot of people were notifying me about. A lot of people just said, go visit a couple of areas. Oh, what's this? Oh, wolves. Okay, gotta kill these wolves. Just like, sprint for it. All right, get up out. Okay, wolf pelt, thank you. I'll just take one, why not? I'll leave the other wolf unskinned. But yeah. I mean, I like our character. We're going to go on an adventure, and honestly, it's a new start for me because I've never really played as a mage. I have practiced as mage before, so I get ready for this Let's Play because I have... Oh, we're going to take this thistle branch. I have practiced for this Let's Play, of course. I just didn't want to come in here empty-handed. Well, I kind of fumbled all my words there. Oh, jeez, no, don't fall. Yeah, I kind of fumbled all my words, but yeah, I didn't want to come empty-handed and have no idea where this would go, but it is extremely possible and is extremely easy to be good with mage and class and stuff like that with magic. A lot of people think that magicka in this game isn't really good, but honestly, it's one of the strongest things that there is. So, Anise. I'm just a poor old woman. It's tough, just... It's so nice to have a baby. Okay, I'm gonna steal your potatoes, girl, and your cabbage, and your leeks. All right, thanks. Sit in your chair and take a tea kettle. Ooh, you know, you have some... Hey. You know what? Screw this. We're gonna do this the old motherfucking fashion way. We're gonna save our game. We're gonna murder you. My niece. Thank you. All right, you're not really a civilian, so... Minor potion, 50%. Okay, you were doing some shit. Alright, we're gonna take this. No, I don't want this. We're gonna take Death Bell, Mountain Flower, Hay Greaven Feathers, perfect. Hey Soul Gem, awesome. Okay, we're gonna take this wheat. Oh, what's this? Alchemy. We're gonna take this, thank you. Blister Warts. Oh, empty satchel, dresser, clothes. Okay. Dresser, bed. Oh, what's this? Cellar. Okay. I saw this. I see. This is why... Okay. People said that there was something here, so they said something might as well explore. But, ooh. Okay, and something that I might want from here. Okay, we're gonna take this, take the cupboard, leather strips, enter. Yep, we're gonna take those. Awesome. Ruined books. Nope. Our satchel, this, a graven claw. Ooh, slaughterfish egg. Perfect. Okay, there's lots of things here. Alchemy lab. Okay, this is gonna, this. Anise's letter.
Elgi, dear, why do you hesitate? You could feel the power coursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come. Come live with me in the forest. My sister will be here soon. Together, we can form a proper coven, and your training will truly be complete. Or truly begin.
I wonder who she was talking to? Like, I don't know the person necessarily. Yeah, Arcane Enchanter. I wanted to just disenchant something while we were at this. Yep, thank you. Just because I need enchantments and whatnot. So I'm going to just go out quickly, and we will head on to Riverwood, which is where we needed to go. Not Helgen, because we also need to go to Whiterun, but I don't want to go there, not yet. I don't want to go there yet, because there's also the Golden Claw missions that I have to go through, and I want to go through, so I will be going through them. But for now, I will be waiting on this Skyrim to respawn. Hopefully it will, because Skyrim doesn't like to respawn sometimes. Yeah. Okay, so now we're back in Riverwood. And I know the quests for it, the Golden Claw quests are in the Riverwood Trader, because honestly, I think it's the easiest ones to begin with, so.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing, an ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
For someone who really was afraid of losing their claw, you kind of lost... You kind of just said you didn't really care about it to begin with. So I can really just sell the claw for more than it's worth and more than you're going to give me, but hey, whatever. I'm a nice guy, so I'll go do it. I think we have to go all the way up there. I don't remember what it's called. But yeah, we have to go all the way to the top where we will go into the dungeon to get the claw and then continue into the dungeon to get something else that we will need so we can head to Whiterun so we don't have to come back. So it's killing two birds with one stone, which we will end up going to Whiterun once after I complete the dungeon. Hopefully I'll talk around Riverwood so I don't miss any... Oh, give me. I don't miss anything. Did I just kill that butterfly? Oh, hey. Hey. Chill. This fool thinking he can come in. You crazy. How much weight? Oh, my weight's pretty good. But yeah, I'd rather go do this all one shot and then come back and then go to Riverwood. And then once I'm at Riverwood, I'll look around, ask people for anything. If they need anything, I'll do it. Side quests and whatnot, because I want to complete everything in this game, if possible. And yeah, and then once after I'm done with Riverwood, I'll head on to Whiterun and see what I can do from there. Hopefully talk to the Jarl, maybe get some few quests in, because I know that we have to kill one dragon once we head to Whiterun, but I'd like to go do some side quests, or many side quests at that, before we head on to the dragon quests, which is the main quest of the story. But for now, we will go and go to this area. Bandit, you dead. It didn't even last long. That's why magic is strong. A lot of people say that at the beginning it's really strong, and later on it gets really weak, but I'm telling you guys that it's really not the case. Okay, you don't see me for whatever reason. It's really not the case. A lot of people think that Magicka gets really bad later on, but honestly, it's really underrated, and I played this game Magicka only at one point. No, sorry, my bad. I played this game, and I played at the end when I was fighting Alduin Magicka only because I couldn't, for the life of me, I couldn't, for whatever reason, I got really horrible at wielding a sword and a shield, and I could not kill Alduin, so I got all the Magicka possible. I leveled up as much as I could. I'm gonna take all these. I leveled up as much as I could so that I may, so that I can get more points in Magicka and whatnot, because I never really got points into that. So, oh, Scroll of Hysteria. Creatures and people up to level 12 free from combat. Okay. But yeah, I never really got it to the point where I had to level up my Magicka, because I was always using swords and shields and whatnot, and I was even going dual-handed sometimes, but I did level up so I can get more points into that. And once I did, I got a lot, and I got a lot out of it, and I beat Alduin on my first try. Even when I would go back to, like, troll areas to think that they would be hard, but no, they really weren't. I beat them in, like, a couple of hits, and I wasn't, let alone I was, like, level 40-something, and I'm pretty sure that I was probably over-leveled for the giants, but knowing that the end area of the game is pretty high-leveled, I'm sure that people who have played this game know what I'm talking about, but it's pretty high level place, and it's a lot, and especially if you're playing on a hard difficulty, in which case I was. Right now, I don't know if I'm playing on a hard difficulty, but I don't know. But either way, I'm just enjoying my time, and hopefully, wow, weight is going up. The carry weight is, you see, I'm at 263 already. I need to calm down on picking things up because I don't already have a house yet, and I don't know where I'm going to place these things. I don't even have a follower, so. Anyways, Bleak Falls Temple, this is where we need to go. And then I think Bleak Falls Barrow, which is where I need to get the thing that I need for the Whiterun questline, the main questline to begin. But for now, we are going to go into this, and every time I'm going to go places, for sure that my Skyrim is not going to respawn, and hopefully this doesn't fuck up the recording. Hopefully. But, you know. Beggars can be choosers, and I'm pretty sure it won't, because I know my computer is a boss. Just kidding. I'm very tired. I'm extremely tired. Honestly, I had a very bad tummy ache just a couple of minutes ago, and I'm doing this anyway because I love you guys and girls. Okay. I'm ripping a piece of paper here while my freaking Skyrim thing loads like a douche. There you go. Alright, so we're in Bleak Falls Temple. I'm just going to save quickly. Bleak Falls Temple, perfect. So there's a bunch of people here. Skeever Tail, Bandit, Amethyst, Gold, Lockpick, Fur Armor. Oh, hey there. Skeever Tail. Can't make it. Hey guys. Oh, Destruction to level 22. I'm still level 1. Holy shit. Still level 1. I haven't gotten any higher. Okay, we're gonna take that. I don't know what else I took, but hopefully it didn't screw anything up. Perfect. So we did that. Novice, branded armor, gold, lockpick. Oh, yes, gonna take all that. I'm not gonna take the armor, though. It's gonna be way too heavy. Plus, I like the armor that I have now. So this seems that there's spider webs. Seems that there's lots of spider web. Oh, is there anything? Nope, there's nothing in that little mug cup thing. Up, Skeever. Thank you. So I don't know where I'm going, honestly. Seems that I'm going way deeper into this. But I don't know where. Oh, hey there, buddy. Hey. Get burned. Oh, Bandit Outlaw. Whoop-a-lie. Okay, you died before you could kill me. Phew. Okay, this. I don't need a torch. Yeah, I'll take the torch. Why not? Okay, so the famous puzzles. So there's snake and fish, so we'll just do that right now. Snake and fish. Awesome, did that. I'm gonna go here, search chest, gold, nice. Potion, and what is it, thief pickpocket, increased to 16, almost level 2, perfect. Oh, this burial urn's finished, empty, awesome. So now we're gonna go down here, I guess. Is there anything up there that I missed? Like a door? No. Alright. Can we just go down here? Yeah, we can. Oh, jeez! Scared me. Skeevers. Charred. Burnt. I adore this game. I simply adore this game. This game has... I'm always the type that loves fantasy and whatnot. And I've honestly fell in love with this game the moment it came out. And I've never stopped playing since. This game is awesome. Okay, I don't know who these people are. I feel like this isn't... Okay. Guns blazing. Let's do this. Okay, wounded frostbite spider. Oh, you are dead, sucker. You are dead. You are a mini-boss. You are shit. Websack, Skeever dead. Now, for once, I remember this in the game, for sure. Always played this mission. I forgot about the spider though, but I remember looking up at what's up, buddy.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
I know that you have to kill this guy, so I'll just do that right now. Perfect. Search Arvel the Swift. Golden Claw, Iron Sword, Arvel's Journal. Actually, you know what? Let's go read that right now. Arvel's Journal. Completed. Find the secret of Bleak Vault Barrow. My fingers are trembling. The Golden Claw is finally in my hands, and with it, the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool, Lucan Valorins, has no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Vault Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says that there's a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Funny is, if they think that it's such a big deal, then why do they put the key right on the palm of the dragon? You know what? Skyrim. That's just how shit works in Skyrim. But it's all good. It's all good. So now we're entering the area, I think, where Draugrs lie. So it's these buddies that are sleeping here. Just gonna pick some gold up. Hello. Oh, hey there. Get bodied. Oh, you're dead. Anybody else see me? Yep. People are awakening, I think. Oh, gonna take that. Thank you. Gotta be careful with my weight, though. Carry weight. It's going down. Destruction. I think we're gonna be level 2. Awesome. Level 2 destruction is level 23. Leveling up, and I think I'll put... Magicka. I'll put something into Magicka. Why not? So we're in destruction. Novice destruction. Cast novice level destruction for half Magicka. Yoink. I'm going to do that. We're only level 2 and we're already at this power already. Power! Unlimited power. I don't know anymore. Right there. I don't know. I'm not going to hit that because I don't want to die. You, I could tell you're alive. Restless Draugr. Alright, you're dead. Everybody, I think, is going to wake up now, aren't they? Nope. Hello? Oh, you're awake. That's a good way to preserve your Magicka. Make their health go down because of the burn. And use a little bit. Perfect, they're all dead. Gonna take that, thank you. Going to take this, and this, thank you. And what about you, sir? Oh, you only have some gold, thank you. Alright, this, I'm gonna just have to plop power through. Okay, I made it. Gonna click this because OCD like that. Okay, let's go down. You are alive. You're dead. Oh, you lost it. Oh no, our carry weight. Okay, what can we drop? I know I have more than one bow, honestly. Okay, we have lots of iron daggers. I'm just gonna take one. Oh. Just gonna take one. I don't need all of them. Where do they go? I don't know. I think I dropped it on. Oh, hey there. Get body, son. I don't know how many died, but then we're gonna run into the fire now. Oh, you're gonna die on your own. Awesome. No, I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. You can take that. Thank you. The way you guys died, though, sucks. Anyways. What are the Draugrs, though? I never really understood. Are they just, like, undead zombies that just have a need to fight? I don't know what Draugrs are. Maybe they're, like, an undead colony? Who knows? Because they are in coffins that, well, we placed, I guess. So, I'm wondering how or why they're there. I don't really know, honestly. I'm not really one to follow so much into the lore. Like, I do love the lore of Skyrim, but I'm not one to, like, dwell in it like crazy and look up online why. But if you guys can let me know, that'd be really cool. Honestly, I'd like to know a bit more. And we're going to pick up this pickaxe for sure because I need one. And I need to get... Okay, this I could drop. So I'm just going to mine some ores because why not? We need them anyway. So I'm just going to do that quick. Iron ore added. Okay. Because we need this pickaxe because it'll give us some good things while we go on our way, like ores and whatnot. And we need the ores because, first of all, we could sell, and two, we can get more than just ores. We can get soul gems and whatnot. And anyways, scroll of fireball. Awesome. All right, let's go. Oh, hey there. You're dead. Oh, shoot, you landed a hit on me. You're mean. No, no, before you fall. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. Okay. Oh, God, I didn't mean to fall. Oh, there's a chest here. Why not? Okay. So far, we haven't broken any of them, which is great. Search skeleton. Okay. Skeever, thank you. Skeleton empty. Kind of dismembered. Anything in there? Nope. Okay. Well, you gave me what I wanted, so thank you very much for that. Now I have to climb my way back up here. I didn't mean to fall. I thought I was going to die, because knowing Bethesda games like Fallout, I have died a couple of times just by jumping off a roof. Don't ask why. Probably underleveled. Who knows? Anyways, we're back into this room. I remember you, because you have been... First time I played this game, this guy was the worst of my problems. So, just taking you out for a big old deal of hurt. Thank you. And now, I think we have made it to Bleak Falls Sanctum. Perfect. So we're doing pretty good. We're actually at the 21-minute mark, which is awesome. It's pretty cool. For you guys, it might be different, because I'm going to be doing editing, of course, like the beginning I have to cut off, because I have to sync my audio and my video at the same time. So I have to do a little certain thing before I do so. We're back to these, huh? Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Oh, hey there. Popping out your head. Okay. Search Draugr. Face toes. Cute. Oh, hey there. Dead. Yoink. I'm gonna take that. Oh, hey there. I am stuck somewhere. I don't know how I got stuck here. Alright, I'm gonna kill... Okay. I'm just gonna take these arrows. They're good to sell. Who knows? I think they're not worth much, honestly. But who cares? Having them is having them. I can store them. Continue my OCD, like usual. Alright, so I think now we've made it to the Hall of Stories, which honestly is the easiest part of the quest here. So we have this and the claw that we have to activate, which is of course in our miscellaneous, unless I didn't pick it up. But here it is, the golden claw. So we need bear, moth, and owl. Perfect. So we need to fix that. So we have bear, moth, and owl. Bear, moth, and owl. Perfect. Activate keyhole. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Perfect. But looking at this though, doesn't it seem weird what this is? I want to know what this is. Please let me know. I want to go. Yay. Awesome. So now I think we are at the boss room. I don't know if it's necessarily a boss, but it's someone, well, it's usually the room. When it comes to these types of things, like the Dragon Claw missions and whatnot, it always leads to something big where there's a big wall with another shout. So this is, I think, Unrelenting Force? Yep. That's why you need it. So here we go, first boss, the Draugr Overlord. I'm going to keep my flames on check, and boom, done. That's how Magicka works. People usually tend to abuse it, but this is what I've been coming for. This is what I came for. This is why I didn't skip it the moment I got the Dragon Claw. Is because I need the Dragon Stone for a white run to talk to the mage. And yeah, I just wanted to pick that up so I can unenchant it. I think I already had it, but I'll just drop this mace and this iron sword. Perfect. Thank you. Did I just... No, I just... Okay. So here's a chest. Minor destruction. Spells cost 20% less. I'm going to take it. Because, oh wait, whoa, what was that? Restoration? Perfect. Okay, sounded good. Wanted to take that just because I can disenchant it and maybe put it on other things like boots or anything if ever it works on boots, because I don't know if it necessarily works on other, because I know some enchantments works on only some apparel, but hopefully it'll work on other things like boots or whatever. Can I? Okay, thank you. Damn, I was saying it was gonna lock me up in there. Alright, so we're down here now. Chest. Hide, shield. Nah, I don't want anything. Oh, carry it. Okay, we're gonna need to go to, let's say, apparel. Do I have anything? Okay, we're gonna drop this iron armor. Wow, that takes a lot. We're gonna take all this. Can't take anything else. So we'll just leave. So we've made it to Skyrim. Then we're gonna go cash in our little prize money so we can get ourselves a good little cash. Oh, but there's a nice little cave here. Can I? Okay, I'll go mark this cave, and then I'll go right to Riverwood so we can cash in our reward. I just have to go at the bottom of the mountain here. There's a mammoth. Skeleton. Oh. Corundum or vein. Gonna take that. Thank you. Corundum or. Honestly, I'm not really. I haven't played this game, I think, in a month. Last time I was playing, I was testing out the magicka in this game because I was planning this series a while back, but I never really had the chance to record because I've been busy so much. But finally, it's the break, and Christmas is around the corner, so I'll be having lots more time on my hands to be recording. And once Christmas is over, even after the break, I'll be recording as well. And then once I get the PS4, well, you know it, it's going to be PS4 galore. So this is what area? South Brittlestone, whatever pass. Okay, so we know where it is in the map area, so we will... Oh, I didn't mean to put that. So we'll go to Riverwood, cash in our thing, and I think we'll end the episode once we finish cashing in our reward, and maybe buy a couple of spells and whatnot, because we do want to level up and get more in our conjuration as well. So we'll kind of put some of that in there, because I know he does have some conjuration spells like Resurrection and Bound Battle Axe or whatever. Hopefully we can do that. Hopefully it'll work. But yeah, we're just hoping that maybe it will be in our favor, plus the money that he will give us will be a little more over 100. I think it's 100 and something. I don't really recall, but hopefully it is well worth the time of getting this claw, because I didn't really do this for nothing. And if the guy is going to really rip me off, I'm really going to get angry. But here we are in Riverwood, ready, auto-saving. What a... Bitch. I'm sorry. Can I take these cabbages? Thank you. All right, I'm going to go inside now. Riverwood Trader. Oh, my arm is having a... I don't know. All right.
The sooner you find the... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
You live with your sister?
It means so much to us to have the claw.
400 gold. Oh, perfect. You have spells? Okay. Barter. Okay, I need to go books. Yeah, College of Winterhold is where I want to go. Clairvoyance, Frostbite. Yep. Fury, Lesser Ward, Oak Flesh, and Raise on Me. That's what I want. All right. Perfect. And that's it. You visit the College of Winterhold, which is what we need to do for the magic. So we're going to get this perfect. So we learned two new spells. I'm going to equip them quick. Candlelight, Frostbite. I'm going to take that. Fury. Oh, we don't need Fury. Raise Zombie, perfect. Anyways, this has been all for today's episode of Skyrim. I know that we've been doing... Wow, my guys. Oh, there you go. We've been doing quite a bit, and honestly... Okay, girl, shut your mouth. We've been doing quite a bit, and yeah, honestly, this episode has been going on long enough. We're actually at 28 minutes. But honestly, it don't really matter. We've done a lot in this episode, and I'm really happy that we have. And we're going to see each other in the next episode of Skyrim. Thank you all so much for being here, and see you in episode 3. Peace.